along with Juan Pablo Espar and Fuentes, so what? Those are the only two to jump off. She could have an opportunity with another one here if she could clear it again.